I might have to clean out my vacuum cleaner after this job, because this place is nasty. I hate to bring all this crunchiness into the next house that I clean. So this is gonna make some great before and after pictures. Check it out. These folks had some dogs living here.